I'm sorry, my son. I'm sorry.
Durnan, I will leave you in peace.
A shame about Yorin. Was one of us, you know. We'll take care of him and his father.
Lilith and Astaroth had made a deal. And we were the ones who would pay the cost. Our presence was no coincidence. Everything happened exactly as Lilith wanted. We just danced to her music. Donan was shattered, his mind on grief, not her, not answers. No one knew what Lilith was truly after, or exactly what Astaroth had promised her. But we needed to recover quickly, and we needed to stop chasing her phantoms.